collapse and audacity at the same
time. Joke need us.
Oh my god, we still have the channel descriptions from last season. Oh, it's great.
Hey bro, the plan is still set that we are going to surround you by Counter-Strike players, and then you will suffer and die.
User joined your
channel. Wait, who's that?
It's a god.
Who's echoing? I'm gonna chop your balls off with a rusty spork.
Jesus, dude.
Damn. Well, I think it was... Was it you?
Why am I not an admin on this server?
Why are you so loud?
You're so fucking special.
User joined. Why am I American in TeamSpeak too? That's
good. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Why am I American?
He's an,
he's an EU
import.
Oh god. I'll be in your port.
Oh wow.
The DS is full.
Yeah.
Mm. Give me 1 second. I can fix that.
Oh, Flues is here as well.
4, 3, 2, 1. Hello and welcome, people, to When Miners Cry Season 20.
Yay!
Yay!
Oh, yeah!
Yay! Yay!
This season marks our first real celebration season, and thus we are calling ourselves When Miners Celebrate!
Yay! Yay!
Oh, yeah!
Celebrate When Miners Cry! Come on! Yeah! And to celebrate, basically, we are using a bunch of old, dusty game modes we previously used, being the Season 8 When Miners Crown game mode, Kings! Yay! Yay! The Season 11 game mode, 10 Hearts in 3 Terrain, When Miners Corrupt. Yay!
Whoa.
The Season 12 Rockets.
Woo!
The Season 14 Draft Pick. Yeah! And what's the last thing? The Season 16, the Season 16 Mumble plugin.
So oh yeah!
But not in the intro, sorry. So, we are using Kings, Teams of Four, Snake, Captain's Draft with pre-chosen Kings. The order was randomized in which they're picking. So basically, yeah, the Kings in picking order are Pizza Dude, 7, Mob 19, Empty Slot, Winthermore, Neon Tiger, Burgasms, Bluesmaker on his yellow,
not how we should
Firefox Vulpix, Longa Vita.
Go off my stand.
Hey, it's you. Oh, and 18 Hughes is the last to pick, but we still love her very much.
Number one in our hearts.
This season is also our most, please set, our most massive season. We have 36 players, and you can just like let this sink in on tap. Most prominently, we have three newcomers. And I wonder if my good friend Burke can tell you who they are. Burke? Is Burke here?
Shit, don't
realize it's freaking
close. Well, I'll just do it, Burke. So we had a contest this season, and the first person is like the contest winner this year. It's Silver Teeth. Welcome.
Yay. Welcome.
Yay. Welcome. Yay. Welcome. Welcome to the madness.
And the spawn lacks us a bit, so please be nice to us. And the second player we have it's an old tradition WMC to also invite the run-ups as subs and then future newcomers. So we need one more player. So Boys is here. Welcome. Yay. To the fray.
Welcome, Boys.
Please get killed by me.
Well ran.
Yeah.
And finally, let's just like stir some shit up. Where is this little boy? Oh, there he is. Downstairs, yeah. He's a second class newcomer, yeah. Hey, Ratchet!
Woo!
Woo!
Yay!
Woo.
Welcome, Ratchet!
Woo. And this shows you that you can get into WMC by spamming people, so yeah. Well. We also have a bunch of returners. We have Break Salad from season 16, I think. Yeah, 17. Well, not so far away. Costanza's here. IX is here. Jake is here from season 14, actually, right? Yeah?
Mm? Yeah.
Jake, that's Smith. Yeah. Woo! Yeah, with, nice. Like, without his head layer. It's like, it looks really scary and disgusting, but it's fine.
Your face
looks nasty, but it's fine.
Then we have Raider on his Raider account. We also have Joeyken here. Hey, Joeyken.
G'day!
Sid is here. It's always a nice pleasure to see?
Me? Come on, I haven't played since the last one.
I don't care, Buck. We have Zelda here.
Ew.
Returning from season 11? 12? 13? 13. Where he went so insane that he had to sit out 7 seasons.
It's true.
He was mentally eradicated by Dibs and Harrelin. Yeah.
It was a bad
and
time.
And the pain of being killed by his brother again. And I think, yeah, that's pretty much all important people. So we can now, after, you know, the game is done, start the player draft. So basically, again, Pizza will pick the first person, then Mop will pick, then Winther, Nihon, Berg, Flus, Firefox, Longer, 18, and then 18, Longer.
Oh, I get to pick.
It's a snake. Yeah, it's a snake pick.
Oh boy.
So it Pizza, is a snake draft. It is snake draft. Yeah, of course it is. I mean, otherwise it would be unfair because 18 would get like the
but then I get the best three picks, and that's
Floppy
what I care
seconds.
About.
So, let's start at the draft. Dance, is it on?
It's on.
it's on. So, Pizza, your first pick, please.
Oh, goodness. I could totally stack a team, but that sounds like a lot of fucking effort. So I'm going to let my memes be dreams, and Kinyaka will be my first pick.
Kinako with a J.
Kinako first pick, honestly. Like, that's actually... Like, that's rigged. Okay, let's move on to Master of Power. Mob, your first pick, please.
Okay, hold on. I went on a soul search for this. Oh, took 5
no.
years.
God,
just pick.
He's using a randomizer.
Okay, now, let me do an accepted speech. Thank you all for choosing me. I'll choose Raider because I have to talk to him. Raider of the Lost Narc, come on.
Woo!
Start Nighttime.
Move to Platea, that's good. Winther, it's your turn.
Ooh. Queen Winthermaw declares that this draft shall lead her army to victory.
Ooh. That's awesome.
Ooh. That's a bold choice.
Okay, and now let's see what Neon.
Alright, the guy over there in orange doesn't have time to put together a super team, but I do. Brick.
Yeah!
Oh, I thought he was going to pick me. I'm sorry, Brick. It's not super enough for you because of
that's like super Brick, yeah. So, now Berg is really like sad and has nothing to lose again. So pick, please.
I'm going to pick my fellow partner in poop, and that's Tommy.
Woo! Oh.
Fuck!
Partners in poop, honestly. Partners in poop.
Shitty in
Come
on.
You're brilliant. Let's move on to the Yellow King.
No, I really did it.
So, Flus.
Up yours, Dibs.
Is that an offer?
Nice.
Please give us a name, Flus.
Well played.
Or anything.
Just look at it.
Just fucking
speech.
He's muted.
Oh, he's having a chat. Oddballer. Good fucking job, Flus. So Oddballer is on. Yeah. Just say the name once. Just
have to say it.
Just say it.
My name.
Say my name.
Why can you sing but not say the name?
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, there you go. That's good. Yeah, Oddballer with Fluesmaker. Moving on, Firefox.
You're not Oddballer.
Okay, one second. Yeah? Please say something. Yeah, okay. Good. Okay, Firefox.
Gowden.
What?
Okay, that one.
We're gonna let our memes be dreams.
Wait, no, we're not.
Oh.
Hey, every team needs a sexy secretary.
This is amazing. Okay. That's a bold move, but I'm sure you got a plan. Okay, let's see. Longer.
Now, well, this king has given many faults on this season.
Many faults, in fact.
Get off the stage!
In fact, and his magnificent brilliance, yes, my magnificent brilliance, I have decided what this nation needs. What this nation needs is not patriots, no, no. We need mercenaries. We need warriors who drink the blood of our enemies. So, fair, you stay here. You're my pick.
Okay. This is.
You win as greatness itself.
What? You are. Arr!
Longer,
but you told me to stay here, so I will now slowly fly away.
Traitor! Am I not playing you enough?
18, give us two names.
I want Schick and Undrizzle.
Woo!
Oh, didn't see that coming.
Oh, who was
that? Didn't see that coming.
I like what's 100% emotionally.
Okay, that's a nice team. Okay, Leon. So longer. Given
like a yes.
I'm gonna go on the rampage again.
Well,
longer. Are you fucking ready?
Oh, am I ever ready? You know, if we leave it to this one guy to keep our morale up, you know, I don't think we're going to get anywhere. So, whilst this king is very much aware that I am an absolute utter fucking joke on the battlefield, yes, I also recognize that is not something his troops, my troops, whomever's troops, I'm getting confused with that, nobody can rally behind. Therefore, I need myself a royal jester. Kowalski, get your ass up here and entertain me!
Do something.
Okay,
this guy's really good. Intro
this is perfect. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Right, we just upload this.
But I will still slowly fly away. Over.
I'll give you a raise if you stay.
Over to Firefox.
How's it going?
Hey, random make the news come true.
I'm gonna pick Zarky.
Oh my god.
Oh, man. God, this team.
What? 2.0? Or more like, what is this?
Team,
what is this?
Oh, Team Gap. So, Firefox, Zarky, and Gaon. I think Zarky would have been a good first pick, so, yeah.
Gap.
Okay, let's keep it together. Flues Mega, please say something.
What if I'm muted?
Well, just do it now. It's a very introspective question.
Fuck it, Demi, how are you going to fix that?
What if I'm muted?
Oh, stop it.
Okay, I'm gonna.
Costanza? Oh! Oh, damn.
Hey. Oh, my left ear and my right
ear. Koopa
here.
Team incoming! Woo!
Right, Canada.
Costanza and Jax, nice. So, you shitheads, what's up?
Whoa, hey!
Shit!
Hey,
oh,
hey! Hey.
Well, Burke, we are no enemies, so.
Oh,
settle down. Well, seeing as I've listened to his videos like 800 times in the past 2 days trying to get Mumble working, I pick Sid.
Oh, yeah.
The technical whiz kid, Sid Garcia.
Shit, Garcia.
Homie's
yep.
A free team,
welcome
kill Sid.
Team.
Oh.
Yeah, welcome to the team.
The team.
Welcome to die.
Wait, quick
welcome
question.
To
if
this
I make
Swiss
our skins
scrubbers.
Wearing
welcome
shitty diapers,
death.
Will we wear them?
You can settle that in a few minutes, okay? So now, okay. Moving on to Neon.
Alright, so I see what everyone else is doing, and I like it, and it's nice, and I especially see what Flues is doing over there. So, I think I'm going to have to counter it, and I'm going to have to pick Boyce.
Woo!
Oh, bad move.
Oh, this is going good.
Let's see what they're doing.
I love how Dips just said... One second, I just love how Dips just realized that Boyce is here as a sub, so yeah.
Oh my gosh!
Good job!
Nice logo there, huh? So, Winther, your pick.
Queen Winthermaw declares that as her personal guard,
oh my god.
She will pick. Is Dance playing? I'm picking Dance.
Yeah!
Oh my god, not him.
He's standing over there.
That nonchalant.
Is it on, Dance? It's on, yeah.
Hello. Wake up, boy.
We're almost done with the second lap, so Mop, your second pick, please.
Okay. Can I take a 5-minute recess for that?
No!
Now.
You get 5 seconds.
I will take... Okay, got it. 6 minutes then.
What?
10 minutes.
Kick Kick him.
Yeah. Okay, 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 okay. Well, I have thought long and I have thought hard.
Very
hard.
That
is what she said.
Yeah.
But I think.
Oh. Shots fired.
It's true.
Da, 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 da.
Hey.
Fake!
Okay, okay, I choose the one, the only, thank God, a burning.
Oh.
Sorry,
Jake.
The
I love how Mob, the nice guy, like picks these insane, like, rude memes.
Yes.
The meme team.
Okay, now we...
I can handle them. I believe I can handle them.
Pizza, yeah, we know
sure.
You're picking your
You tell it yourself, okay. So, it's time to wrap up the first team. Pizza, your two picks, please.
Oh, boy. I don't have a speech prepared because, you know, I had a little time to prepare
up yours,
for this.
Dude.
I hate you.
No one likes you.
Can I have a 10-minute recess? my brethren, as I learned yesterday in the cause for my hashtag dicks out for Harambe movement, IX, I would like you to join my team once more.
I hate you.
And,
oh, damn.
To round out the
I
team,
don't agree with that.
round out this team, since we're obviously not PvP skilled, I'm going to pick the best PvPer that's freaking left. Can I have my brother?
Yes.
I want him on my
team.
Oh,
you're just trying to make yesterday's team.
Okay, so... Thank you. So, Mop, your final pick, please.
Okay, 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 guys. We need to hold together quick.
Jesus.
What should
we There's such an amazing team name possibility right now.
Okay. We need to think of a good last person to pick. Someone who can make this team great. Get the hell out of here, Pizza. You are the
optic
drum.
I don't know, throw a bouquet in and whoever catches it gets it.
Oh, yeah, just give you a name.
That's right, bitches.
Make Mop's team great again.
Great.
It's always great. Oh, I can't choose.
Do it!
You know what? You know what? I cannot stand idly by and let him not be on my team for once. Joey, please come back.
Oh my God! Oh.
Reunion.
What a
reunion!
It's basically Black Man's friends.
Come on! Brett guy and his friends. Brett guy and his friends. Brett guy and his friends.
White guy and his friends.
Legendary. Brett guy and his friends. Okay.
Okay, good.
Okay. Cactus Queen, it's your turn again.
Well, I was about to pick a certain king, but since that plan has failed, I'll choose Wignut as a jester.
Wignut?
Oh God, not this guy.
Wig?
Oh no.
Don't worry, Winter, you don't want IX.
This team's like double D, double W.
That's
double D.
What?
Dance, dips, Wignut, Winter. Double D, double W. Okay. Thank you, Winter. Moving on to Neon Tiger. Pick your final pick.
I've got a little bit of logic behind this. We're doing kings. And last time... We did this one. I had a partner in crime who helped me win the whole thing. So one more time, Mr. Breaksalad, please come over here.
This is beautiful.
Nice.
With the real Breaksalad, please stand
this
up.
This is beautiful. With the real Breaksalad, please stand up. Please stand up. Please you know, up. I'm kind of sad that the two planned newcomers are still not being picked, but who cares? Yeah, they are just... Now that you can all look at Jake now and his
Am I allowed to pick one of them now? Because what if I was about to pick one and you've just whinged about
it? I just want to take a look at them because both of them are actually, I think, record round newcomers in total. So this is like their first round, right? I think?
Yeah, sure. It's their first round for both of them.
Greater, I just
amazing. So, Berg.
I wanted to choose Zarky.
I can't hear what now.
Raiders of the Lost Zark.
Jake.
Mop, it's always you. Fucking mute yourself. No, fine.
I'm saying this is the only one I have poop fun for. Welcome,
Mop. You can take your 5-minute break now.
I think this is your poop because it's... Look at the skin. It's like a shit shirt with like bird poo all over it. Yeah, it's fine. Okay.
A shit storm.
Okay, Flues, your last pick, please. And Gowden, move away.
I'm gonna take the man who designed this entire spawn, Silver Teeth.
Oh boy.
This is a super team, just saying. This is like a strong team.
It is a strong team.
Is it the strong team, or it is the strong team?
We have Costanza. Well,
he's probably gonna forget to record.
Yeah.
Moving on. Firefox, your final pick, please.
I'm gonna pick Sonica.
No.
I thought so. In Sora Musashi.
Did you say no?
I wanted Sunny.
Oh, I thought it was Sonny that said no.
Okay. Josh, quiet please. We have one final announcement to make. And one final epic announcement is, it is my king, Longa Vita, who I stand behind, who will receive my life, my blood. All will flow from my king.
You're a mercenary! Shut up and let me speak!
It's contagious.
With the murderer! With the murderer and with my jester added to my royal entourage! Yes?
Oh my god.
This king has decided that what this country needs is someone who can smooth over the extremities that my noble blood and these two very dapper fellas are going to produce. They have such extreme personalities, you don't even want to know. As such, I need someone who can make things happen. I hereby proclaim someone who goes back a long ways with me. Sir Beast Boy Rolf, please represent and approach. You shall be knighted, good sir.
Ratchet. Ratchet. Out for Ratchet, everybody.
And you have been deemed the royal fixer here from Forth.
I just realized I'm stuck with all the foreigners.
For being last.
So this means that, 18, you already have him on the team, so...
I pick Ratchet.
Yeah! Great. This concludes the team draw. I will go over things once more. Team 1, it's Team Orange, is Pizza Dudes as king with his, state of Kinako, IX, and his brother Zaze.
Yeah!
I'm gonna assassinate the king and take the throne.
Then we have the legendary Team Cyan, Brett Guy and his friends. It's Mop, Joey, Burning, and Raider.
Brett Guy and his nigga.
Good.
Oh, whoa. Whoa. Then we have, how I call it, Double D, Double W, with Queen Winther, Wingnut, Dips, and Dance.
Whee!
Yay.
Then one, a pretty strong team overall. Neon Tiger as King with Brick, Boys, and Break. It's like King N with his bees.
Sure.
Does the sure. N stand for stupid?
Or Neon Bees?
I get it.
Okay. Then we have Team Light Gray. It is Berg's team, the Poop Boys, with Tommy, Sid, and Jake.
Them Poop
Yeah,
boys.
That's right. You just keep moving, Pinky.
Hey, I'll kill you. Then
he will.
On Team Chartreuse, or Chartreuse, or Yellow, if you want to say it like that.
Chartreuse isn't even yellow.
It is the tryhard team of Floozmaker, Costanza, Oddballer, and Silverteeth.
So truthful, I like it.
Moving on to the anti-tryhard team with Firefox, Gauden, Sonmika, and Zaki.
What are you trying to say?
Then we have like boiling blood or something because Longa.
Yes.
Come on. I mean, I'm not biased at all, but Longa is the most kingly king at least.
Yes, I am. And I've got the most wonderful entourage with a mercenary murderer. With a royal jester whose head is unscrewed, and this guy. Okay.
With Longa, Vita, Kowalski, Rove, and myself. And finally, I mean, it ended up pretty well, I think, as last pick, right? You happy, right? Yeah, you happy. With
you're
queen,
happy, right?
With 18 queens, Chicken Zane, and Rizzle, and Ratchet. We are playing... a nice King's game again on a 2k by 2k map. 2 hours, then meet up. If the king dies, the team gets poisoned. Please don't use milk to remove poison because that's the game mode. PM and stuff are not allowed because, you know, it's mumble. And if you get lost, using commands is just a bit cheap. So keep it to communication. The normal rules is always like no cheaty texture packs, no Optifan zoom, and all these fine things. I can put on the post. No horses, nether dance. It's on, right? Yeah, it's on, right?
It's on.
It's on.
It's on.
Wait,
I can't stop this. Nether is on with a strength 2 and health pots disabled.
Excuse me? Oh, no more for dibs.
And I think that's
pots are disabled.
And I think that's pretty much all I have to say. Yeah, we're using Mumble, so enjoy the game. Have fun and when miners celebrate.
We shall have fun and we shall enjoy it.
We're not late. This is just a 26-minute intro.
Yeah.
Did you really wait until we end up for the WMC 420?
Tibbs, that's probably longer than you're gonna survive.
Okay.
Oh, that barn.
Everybody, when you are dead, you can rejoin the TeamSpeak and just talk here. Because if you're dead in Mumble, you can just like, you know the thing,
you're
right?
Dead in real life.
Yeah.
What if
you die? So you can all join Mumble now, and then Dan, you can scatter us away, but I would say we can still like have a small pee break, right? Yeah, like until 50.
Our time is short, this is our fate, I'm yours.
All right.
Hello and welcome to When Miners Celebrate.
Oh, right.
Oh yeah.
Starting.
What?
We hear lava.
I heard Jay again. Jake.
I don't hear him though. I don't hear him either.
I don't hear him either.
Oh shit! I'm not hearing you guys. Oh god.
I hear Jay.
Bye.
Oh god, we gotta stay close. I forgot.
Oh yeah, that's a problem.
Screw up my.
Where are you all?
That's a mouthful. So, guys?
Yes?
We need to get a plan together for our game.
I think the plan, the first plan and the first rule is that you shall speak to me and each other with the proper decorum. For example, when you talk to me, you shall say, Your Highness.
Your Highness?
Your Highness?
Yes, of course. I'm your king.
Just took damage.
Who took damage?
Hall of Fame Sid.
One second, I have to turn down the volume of the game.
Oh no shit. Sid,
so your highness?
Yes.
Sid? That was a question.
Oh, what did you ask? I just heard your highness and I was all happy inside.
Oh, that, no, it was a question if that is the right word.
Yes, Your Highness, or whatever proper royal title you can think of a king. Your Majesty. Your Majesty, that's a good one. Your Highness, Your Majesty. I'm totally in agreement. Sure. If that comes natural to you. Do you have stone for us all, dear jester?
Nope.
No.
I give you the stone here. There you go.
Stone for us all?
Ah. Yes, I have stone. Thank you. Thank you, my.
So guys,
how much do you need? I have 10. I have 8 more stone.
I just
Your Majesty.
I just got stone from the mercenary.
So we can meet up again because at night we will want to be like in a place where we can find stuff and be safe at the same time. So we can
Can we press F3?
Yes.
Okay.
Why don't we just all meet here again?
Yeah. It's minus 958.
Minus 980, positive 860.
Oh, that reminds me. Whoosh. Coordinates are fine, right? Yes, they are.
I can barely hear you.
I don't hear him either. But that's fine. I'm a king. I should not listen. People should listen to me. Okay.
So whatever happens, minus 980, positive 860.
Where's all the water?
Minus 980, positive 860. Pretty much this area. How about that?
Yeah, that's what I mean.
980, 860, right. Hello, you little furry and feathered friends of mine. Almost your damage, dude. The jester is quite funny to begin with.
Who are we just hearing?
I heard skeleton. Where's the skeleton?
Oh boy. Anyway, this is going to be a wonderful, wonderful season. Who am I hearing? Yes, Kowalski. 980, 860, one of them has a minus. Goodbye. See you at nightfall. I've currently found the corner, we're pretty close to there. Okay, so, season 20 of WMC. Ooh, there's water. So there is water in this map, how wonderful. I must say, I don't know how happy I am with this team of mine. This jester, he's cracking the most terrible jokes. Seriously, he had me in stitches though. Kowalski is a very funny bastard sometimes. When he tries and has the internet to consult. But also outside of that. But yeah, that was particularly bad. Also, why the fuck is my phone ringing right now? Yeah, I put it on mute for a reason. I'm sorry, I'm getting that later. Can't answer the phone while recording a recorded round. And I see what the problem is with my muting. Priority only, and this is a priority family member that I favorited or whatever you put it on Android. Anyway, let's move on. Is there anything of interest around here? Oh boy! The first one shall bite the dust rather early today. And we move on. Okay, I'm going to get some equipment for my knights. Give me the spider string, yes. Oh, that sucks. Ah, cows. That I can live with. Go away. I got the letter I want. Yes, I did. Okay. I'm not going in there again. The skeletons are bad news. That's one thing that is unquestionably true. Hello there! I don't know who I keep hearing. I almost walked into lava. That would have been a hot affair. I see animals here. Let's murder these animals. Don't need the wolf. I must say it is quite a miracle that those skeletons didn't pierce me left and right. Despite playing peekaboo around the trunk of the tree. Alright, I need to leave this special king voice of mine. Because the commentary is suffering under it. What is my plan? I already forgot all the game, so I don't really know what's the plan. The plan is to have fun, basically. Did I get a team I wanted? That's one of the talking discussion topics I wanted to talk about in this first episode. And it turns out that, yeah, I'm rather satisfied. I mean, I basically had my plan as follows. First, my first pick was going to be a good PvP-er. And I based this on partially on the stats that are produced of previous WMC seasons, with a little bit of extra weight added to people who did well in recent seasons. Because the better you do in more recent seasons, the more likely it is you'll do better again. I mean, someone who did well in Season 5 or got 10 kills in Season 5 probably didn't do as well or will not do as well anymore as the person who got 10 kills in Season 12 or even 5 kills in Season 12 or 18 even. Why am I calling random numbers? I have no clue, because these numbers make no sense in the context when we're talking about Season 20. Regardless, I move on. So yes, Fairy was, I think, my number 4 or my number 5 pick. For a time, I thought I could get my number one, but then winter happened and she picked dibs. And everybody started picking my number two and number three from where, so yeah. It was to be predicted. Whoa! My leash! No! Rolf! My merrymaker! Why? Why do you desert me already? Insubordination! Or something like that! Oh boy. I will have to raise the taxes on his family next season, because this is obviously an total, utter no-no. I'm sad that he died already, but alas. Early creeper catches the bird or something. I'm not using PMs, not yet anyway. Okay, 980, 860. Those were the spots I want to be at. Let's see how this is going to go from here. I know you're here, little chick. I need to go back. It's nighttime. I almost forgot. What is the coordinates? I need to eat. Hello, is anyone around here? Hello? Compatriots, are you here? My jester, are you here? How about my mercenary? Are you in this area? Hello? Where did my royal men go? Am I not paying them enough? That is the real question. I have no clue. Regardless, I shall talk and I shall speak. And I will find out in due time. Hello, anyone here? Hey, I'm over here! I'm at 950-900. I was here a moment ago, but you weren't here. Where are you?
I'm in
Oh, I see
right
you.
Above you.
I see you. Where is our royal mercenary?
I don't know. Let us ask him. Fairy, you coming?
Oh, he cannot. I already lost you, my friend. Where the hell did you go? I was turned around.
Over to Mead when the moon rises a second time.
All right.
Oh, he's at 3 hearts. What the hell?
Oh, what the hell? I didn't even know this. I thought he was just feeling scared because that's a feeling I'm familiar with.
Well, on the other hand, did you get
I got some string, a little bit of iron. No. Oh, help! Help! That's a skeleton. I found the cave earlier, but I need to find it again. It was around.
Wanna just go a bit on this side or just stick down? I don't care.
I prefer. Ooh.
Oh! First season.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Just run! Run! Don't try to. Don't. Oh wait, you have strength. I forgot.
Oh, I do. I even forgot already.
I'll get him for you, my majesty?
Yes.
My genius?
Alright, where was this cave I found? It was somewhere around the 700s.
We still need reeds, by the way.
Yeah. I know, but I have not been successful in seeing it. Who? There is instant death. Oh.
You mean this one?
Not this one, but this will do. Let's go.
Alright. I think we have to go up to look for reeds, so.
Okay. Dead end. Well, it's good enough. Ooh, I hear lava. Let's dig towards the lava, shall we?
Oh. Do you have any idea of how Rolf died?
A creeper. But that's all I know. He wasn't near me.
Alright, that's what I wanted to know. I'm just going a bit in the other direction, by the way. So...
That's fine.
In case you can't hear me anymore, that's the reason.
Yeah.
Oh, I have to go back up.
Why? No more wood?
Yeah, I haven't gotten wood in the first place.
Okay, yeah, get me some as well. I'll keep digging.
Okay.
Yes. Leave your royal highness to do all the heavy work, the heavy liftings.
I mean, if you want, you can get the wood.
No. Oh crap. I do not have the royal coal, so I cannot make royal torches. That is a problem. A dilemma of the utmost importance. Oh, I never said goodbye to him because we had zombies. Oh well. Well, he wasn't on our team. He was the filthy enemy anyways. So, we owe him no pleasure. We owe him no kindnesses. He died, and he can be proud to have died. In whatever way he did, another creeper, of course. I'm not sure what I was expecting, to be honest.
How much wood do you want, my majesty?
Enough!
Alright.
If you want precise numbers, you need a strategist. Are you alright?
Yeah.
What are you at? I don't... Oh, that could have been worse. I found... I just found gold, but I do not have the materials to do shit with.
Oh, I nearly died. I could have died there.
I would not have been surprised if you had, to be honest.
Snuck up on me.
Yes. They do that, don't they? Alright, I need an iron pick so I can get this royal gold.
Alright, I'm coming down.
Did you get any apples out there? Oh no, it's a birch forest, is it not? Those are not the kind of trees that we require.
Oh, by the way, do you have full bread?
I never do.
Okay, because it's so dark in here.
No, I did not have torches. You got the coal, my friend. Alright, I can finally make the royal pickaxe of metal.
Metal?
Yes, the metalocalypse has arrived.
Like some of a down metal, or?
Yeah, something like that. Ooh, you gave me coal. How wonderful. Oh. Are you having fun firing the fire things? Oh, I can do the same. Aha. I must say, this king was useful, by the way, in the first day. This king found a spider and he murdered it incessantly.
Oh, I also have 32 string. I found a mine shaft.
You found a mine shaft? What?
Yeah.
And you did not tell me?
I mean, I found one when it was gone out and you couldn't talk there.
I see. I see how it is. I should have brought more military men on this expedition.
I'm a military man. Our other military man is doing quite bad, though.
Yeah, I know. That is quite a bit of a problem. A pickle, a conundrum, if you will. You know, this is going to be a very problematic affair. When the two people that you expect the most of in terms of military might are doing the worst. And that jester, the one for comic relief, is the one that is actually surviving and sticking with his king.
Did you actually expect both a better MVP than me?
Well, he was a choice I had.
Oh.
Ooh. This king bids you farewell. This king bids you welcome into his royal court. And now the jester shall crack some jokes to keep the merriment alive. Yes, perhaps when it is day, or wait, it is day now. Yes, perhaps you should. Shall I continue my digging dings? I thought so. I thought that would be a good way to handle things. You do the sugar canes and I do the merry things. With redstone. Meanwhile, I have dug into lava. And there is nothing else of use there. So I shall dig in a different direction after I reach an appropriate altitude. Inside this mother effing cave. Alright, be sure that you remember your coordinates. I will expect you at nightfall. Yes, that might be a good plan. Oh, and if you have left good stuff, iron or whatever that you need me to smelt or cook, food or whatever, give it to me and I shall take the duties of the cook.
Yeah, I will definitely need some food myself, so.
Good, wonderful. Ooh, I hear the royal spider somewhere in my neighborhood.
Yeah, 3 down 20 or something like raw chicken. So see you later, King.
All right, farewell. Thank you for your everlasting support.
All right, let's go.
You know, it is a very worrisome matter when a jester giggles like that.
Why? Am I not allowed to laugh?
Well, it makes him sound as if, well, excuse me. But like he intends to stick a knife in my back. You know, that kind of very wrong individual.
Alright, I'm sorry. I won't giggle again.
Yes, make me giggle. That's the better way for things to be when you are a jester. And so the dig expedition continues. I need a place to leave my furnaces. This will be said place. Ooh, I hear trouble in the air. Alright. I've got all the things of meaning. I heard a spider. The spider was in this direction from what I recall. Oh, hello gold. How unexpected, but very fortunate. Come on. Jump, my friend. Jump, and thou shalt succeed. But for a moment I dug into a cave. That is not the way I should be doing business. Spot all the caves. That is the utmost importance to this king. If I do not find this... Ah, mobs. Exactly what I'm looking for. Let's find all things that matter. Oh, hello! I found myself a target. Just in case I fall down and tumble to my doom. The people do not need that. Not right now. What I want. And now I shall go for resupply. Oh wait, I still have the wonderful torch my thingies. Torch my jiggies matter. Now you know. This one needs to go. That is the end of my royal pick. I've got myself a pick. I've got myself a sword. I shall put this one in here. Yes, I shall. I shall eat my steak. Because eating the steak is what I shall do. Where the hell's my steak? Here it is. Oh, and before I forget, I was talking on the subject of whether or not I got a team I wanted. Well, the first person, Ferry, was my number 4 pick, but he was on the list. So that is at least a fortunate end result. Okay, no pens for me. Well, that doesn't matter. Well, it does, but it does not quite matter that much. You are still busy, my friend. You are done cooking. And I shall continue on my merry quest for adventure. Here we go. Let's quickly make myself another thingy-majiggy. So I can make the pens and I don't have to walk all over. Yes, there we go. Now, let's see how it is going. Let's see, what does this place have to offer? Mobs, it seems. And a lot of them. Ooh. Ooh boy. I do have the strengths. That is good to remember. Ooh, diamonds. This king is satisfied. I should probably shut up so that people do not ambush me. Let's not narrate my finds from here and forth. Ooh, redstone. I can hear you. Leave home, mongrel. Did I just see a name? No. I do not believe I did. But if I did, it would be of little consequence. Because this king can run. Can this king ever run? I'm gonna leave that iron bee for now. Oh. Oh boy. Alright, I'm moving on right now. I'm moving on because this is a very, very dangerous situation for me to be in. What is it with this place? Diamonds. I believe I shall agree to that. I see you. I need to be quick and get all the diamonds. Oh no! I need to light the shit up with a vengeance. Because this place is dangerous, surprisingly enough. Very dangerous, in fact. But I'm going places I have not taken damage. This king is doing better than his men. At least you have the men to have a civil war with. I need to throw something away. Goodbye, seeds. It was nice knowing you while it lasted. Oh, no. I do not think I acquiesce to that kind of madness. I think I should be more aggressive. I keep forgetting I have the muscles of the strongest warriors in the land. And that is something I should be more aware of. Ooh. Oh, no. You stay down there, good sir. Jeez. I am making progress this far. This king is useful indeed. So what is a king to do when his jester has gone missing? I in fact wonder. Should the king tell himself some jokes? But the king does not know any jokes. The king could try and come up with some jokes. But he fears a rebellion. Hello? I hear you, Wolski, where are you? I'm coming. Where is my way out of here? Ah! Yeah! Oh, this king is leaving. This king is leaving! This king has an arrow in his eye! This is quite an unexpected and pretty disastrous affair.
Well, I have good and bad news for you.
Did our swordsman die?
No.
Oh, good, good. Then it can't be that bad.
On the one hand, I found 4 apples and 8 sugarcane.
Wonderful.
On the other hand, a arrow might not have taken 5 hearts of damage.
Ooh, that is less than good. Alright, how about this king tells you the things he has been up to, other than telling lame jokes to skeletons, witches, and zombies? First of all, this king has found a way to refill his treasury. Yes, this king has found a total of 11 diamonds.
Holy shit.
And this king has also found 9 plus 13 gold. So, that means that this king can provide for this jester.
I think we have to get Fairy.
Do you want to get him? I've got a nice cave down here.
One second.
Minus the deadly bit. Are you showing the apple? Yes, I shall cook the apples. I shall cook the gold. Close enough.
All right.
Can you throw me the literary materials?
Sure.
Ooh, wunderbar.
Let's go.
All right, you go get him and bring him here.
It's going to end horrible.
We are having the most exciting adventure at present, aren't we?
Help me! If I die for Fairy, kill me!
You do not die! Do not die, Malish! Do not die! I'm very worried about the continued well-being of my kingdom. With men like these, I have no words. I do not know what to say, in fact. It is an absolute utter conundrum. A disaster beyond disasters. Oh, I'm lag glitching. That's not good news either. 1, 2, 3. There we go. Alright, what am I missing? I am missing the wonderful materials to get the wonderful obsidians. Alright, so what I need now is a bucket. I need a bucket indeed. Give me the bucket, I say. And a bucket the king shall have.
I'm surviving.
Oh, hello! I can hear that my jester has found the mercenary who ran away from his duty.
Sorry?
Yes. The fact that you were nearly dying does not mean you can stop protecting the kingdom. You're supposed to give your life in the name of all things good.
You tossed a redstone. That's your price, I guess you'd
say. Oh, well, you take the redstone. Consider it your payment.
Also,
I I cannot hear you, I hear monsters.
Longer?
Yes.
So I almost ran into Team Purple, just so you know. In our flatcore neighbor area, there's a team.
In our old location?
No. In flatcore next to this.
Oh boy. I am beside you, by the way. Yes, I'm here.
Kowalski, I lied, I took the iron.
Oh right,
I didn't even realize.
I have all the irons. I have all the irons. I caught a lot of iron down in the caves. The iron did not prove very evasive of my attempts to capture it.
Dude, I'm so stressed. I was just saying, if you didn't hear, I ate roasted. So longer do you have reeds, Shurken?
Yes, I already have the books, but I'm getting the obsidian now because that's okay. The one thing I was missing.
That's good.
Because I got 11 diamonds, did you hear?
That's awesome.
I also got about 22 gold.
I have a bunch of gold as well, like 20-ish.
Good, so you are worthy of your payment.
Well, if I can, you want your wage.
And this shall be the end of the episode. Thank you for watching the humble beginnings of my epic kingdom.
Yep. See you next time. GG.
Oh, GG! Welcome back, and GG, and goodbye to those fellas. Oh boy. That's one way to go.
Aqua versus... Well, first, that pizza.
Pizza must have caught him by surprise if we both got them at the same time. What the hell?
He's a king as well. He's a king, so yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah. Oh crap, I need to be a very offensively geared individual, don't I? Oh boy.
Well, you will get all the OP gear, so for once in your life you're allowed to hoard.
What? I'm allowed to hoard? What? I shall always hoard. I am the king. My treasury is supposed to be full. You here?
Can you give me the apple?
Yes, I will give you the apples here. Take this 9 gold as well. I had that on me.
Alright.
I'm going to take us a little bit lower in case someone sees us. Okay, I have the enchanter majiggy. So you can
I'm going to heal, by the way.
So you can be satisfied with my results.
Okay, next healer should go to Fairy then, since he has half a heart less.
Yes, that is the way it should be.
I'm in your unexplored cave part. Oh, Scotty, I'm at 5 hearts now. Your cave is dangerous. Don't go in here. Oh no.
I just realized. I may have enchantment set up, but I do not have the lapis. You have some? Okay. Well, please come enchant. I put it in the little corridor down here.
Thank you. Enchant
my majiggy is down here. How many lapis did you get?
This is for you, my king. 1 second. I'll just spin 3. Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
What happened to Rolf, by the way? Did a creeper just drop on him, or?
I have no clue.
He blindly walked to gold, 1 gold vein in a root forest in the evil terrain.
Oh no.
He didn't pay attention. So in that cave there's even more stuff.
Oh, this is a terrible enchant. I should not get this. Yes, this is a better choice.
Just saying, we can all easily what's it called? Head down the biome next. What's it called?
Nether?
You know what I mean, right? Huh?
Nether? Flatcore. I don't know what you're talking about.
Flatcore.
Oh.
Flatcore terrain.
Well, there's diamond and gold.
Okay, and how does that work? I didn't quite invest myself into the workings of this wonderful world.
Basically, it's insane terrain.
Oh, it's just elsewhere. It's just elsewhere, then?
It's a bit further, yeah. Kowalski here. Take that. And take this.
Oh, I have string.
Okay, Longer, do you have string?
I have a lot of string. Someone gave me all the strings, apparently.
Yeah, me.
Okay, I'm going to keep 3. Well, yes, now I've got 3.
Do you think it's a good idea? Because in that terrain, we will have the chance to find easy caves, but also players. But also easy players.
Well, I'm slightly worried. I'm slightly worried because of the fact that we are one man down already.
That doesn't matter much because we have. If we go down there, we can get like epic gear, which we'll need to win this game. Honestly, because in this game mode, getting full diamond is not rare.
Okay, so what I shall say in that case is that I will follow the advice of my humble mercenary general, and we will do as he says and say as he does. Well, we will not say as he does, because that is a recipe for disaster. This man does know nothing about running a country.
Kowalski, do you agree? With,
sure, I just want to grab the gold and diamonds I saw earlier.
Oh! Where is... How much string do you have remaining, Malish?
29.
Oh, I'm good. Are you mining?
Yes, I was mining blocks. I was mining coal.
This mobs here are insane. Mobs everywhere.
Oh, they should.
I'm so sad.
Oh, I see the diamonds you were talking about.
Oh yeah, I know what you mean.
Ah! No. I swear he only got me because you mined that block.
It's quite possible. I'm going to.
Yes, I saw that. I was like, why do you jump down there when I saw a creeper there?
Oh, there's a witch! That's a lava! I didn't know there was a creeper! I have 6 more diamonds for you.
Ooh, I see a lot of gold down there. I keep finding gold everywhere I go. I must say, this is not the worst terrain to be in. Ooh, is this a mineshaft up here? Or is that one of...
No, it's me.
Oh, that's you littering, I see.
I can barely hear your fairy. Just be careful with the creepers over there.
Yeah. Oh, this one got through. I hope to drop small enough.
So we're together? Well, what are you happy about?
Oh.
Wait, how much gold do you have? Holy shit, we need that.
Can you repeat for the king, because I cannot hear him from where I am.
Oh, he has 40 gold.
Oh, wonderful. Tell him good job.
Good job. Do you have any more water sources longer?
No, I only have the one. Oh, my phone needs to stop ringing. My phone needs to stop ringing, and I'm going to shut it up indefinitely now. I didn't do that earlier when I got.
How longer? Here takes 6 diamonds.
All right.
Oh fucking shit!
What's going on? Ooh, I found more diamonds. Ooh, this was close. No more diamonds in this area. Did one of you take the enchantment table? Oh, I just wondered if one of you took it or if it is still where it was, because I'm not going back there, I think.
I didn't take it. I didn't take it either.
Well, someone should take it. Before we lose track of it.
In before the guy here.
Help me!
I almost hit you.
I know!
I think this kingdom is in prime shape. Don't you?
Well, not prime, but we'll just need to
Well, given the men we have to our disposal, I think we're doing well.
I kind of know where Forest is, so... Huh? Forest? Mm-hmm. Good, me too. Oh my
God. Okay, what's...
After this game, should I get Apple and then Fantasy.com?
Agreed. Oh yes, I have 22 feathers. We need flint. We need arrows.
Look at the team going ham with the chest.
Ooh. I heard my name, but I heard nothing else. Where are you? Not over here. Hmm. Where are you? Hello, I heard something. Where are you? Hello?
At the enchanting table.
And where is that, dare I ask?
Where we came from, come on.
Oh. Hello.
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 Did you explore everything over here?
I don't know. I explored my little area. I don't know if that's everything. This king will be AFK for a moment to return that phone call and do his due diligence at the lavatory. Back in a minute, or maybe two. Okay, and this royal king has returned. I should have cooked my stuff. That is a mistake. But I shall survive said mistake, hopefully. How about yes, I will survive it. That's the attitude I should be having. Kowalski, are you there? My dear royal jester. Break salad isn't doing too well. Hello. Do you guys have extra string to spare?
String? I have some.
No, I mean, is there anything you haven't explored yet?
I have some longer. Longer over there. Creeper.
Okay, how much? Oh.
All good. I took the creeper for you.
Whoa. What the fuck?
Sweetheart!
Where are you?
Get me out of here!
Whoa. What was that?
Calm down, one more creeper.
I do not know where you are, so I cannot save you.
Can't you just dig to our voices?
Well, I'm trying to see your name tags. I don't know if you're above or below or wherever.
Well, you sound like you're to the right of me, so...
Well, that doesn't mean shit to me, because I don't know where you're facing.
Second
oh, there!
I see
one of you. I see one of you. I assume you're together.
Yeah. Do you still have some, edits left longer?
Yes, I have two.
But I will definitely need some.
If you didn't know... I just crashed for a second, and it was like while you blew up.
This king shall lead charge. Oh, no. This king shall run! This king shall run, and he shall send Kowalski to his death. Take him, take the skeleton.
No. What are you doing?
Damn it! I got hit again.
What's your health, Longo?
I only lost one heart total.
There's one creeper still.
How much flint do you ladies and gentlemen have?
How much what?
Flint, you know, the arrow making material.
I have 5 on me right now.
I have 0.
We need more. Shall I say that the jester should get us some more flint so he is safe? Well, if he wants to blow up more, that's also an option. I'm just trying to do what's best for the country.
I can try. Oh my, help me. Don't come here. Don't come here, Longo!
I'm alive.
Ah, dang it.
I'm a 5 out.
Oh! Oh, this thing, this doesn't die! Okay, I lost another heart.
I feel like we're at the point where we just can't leave because we have gold left.
How much gold do we have now?
56 gold on me.
I've got some cooking back in the furnaces, back at the tunnel.
16.
Yeah, I'm in agreement. Let's leave.
We still need some arrows, though.
There was flint down that corridor over there.
I have some stuff. Do we have our thing, Longa? Our, what? Enchantments?
I have it.
I was about to say, I did not pick it up.
I have it.
Put it down. Put it down, please.
What shall I throw out of my inventory? That is the question. The answer is filthy andesite. That shall go.
I feel like something is about to come up from there.
There's always something going to come out from somewhere.
That sounds kinky.
Let's add sufficient lighting to my royal palace. Even at the ceiling.
Oh, I'm so scared.
But can someone give me an apple?
I
will give you both my apples.
Oh! Okay. I guess, yeah, that's fine. I'm at 5, but it's fine.
We can just share it again. Oh, well, actually.
Oh, it's fine.
I also have 2 more.
Eat both.
Okay. I totally forgot. I found some royal helm wear for you guys in the first episode, but I do not think it is necessary anymore. Regardless, I shall distribute it.
Longa? Do you have books left on you? Any books?
I have one book left. You can read from it, my mercenary. Maybe it will do good for your literacy.
Longa?
Yes. You shall call me your king, or your majesty, or my king. And you shall you shall keep the lava away from me, please. Okay, what shall I do with these 13 diamonds?
You have 16.
Make a chestplate.
Make yourself armor.
Chestplate.
I have 13, not 16.
Well, here are 3 behind you.
Still, chestplate.
Chestplate it is, and it shall be forevermore. That means I have 8 remaining. Another chestplate for one of my good...
No, you need to gear up as much as possible.
Make boots well.
Okay. Shall I enchant the chestplate, or... Well, yeah, we do not have the books, so I guess I will.
Does anyone have more...
Projectile protection it is.
Food?
Here, take this worn down piece of chestplate, maybe it is of use.
Food, I only have 6 stag.
Oh, I have food here, take all the food.
Okay. Oh yeah, did you pick up the food I threw you? Oh.
Do we have an anvil?
I do not, but I do not have the iron for it either. No, I do not. I thought I might have, but I have, save for one, this is all my iron.
Yeah, let's melt this stuff then.
Did one of you get the gold that was at that I left behind, or shall I go get it?
You should get it.
You should probably get it.
I'll make game then, guys.
Okay. Yeah, do it. I will get flint.
Oh, there's a skeleton here. I'm going to vacate the premises. I think I came from here. I hope I came from here. I had a tunnel earlier. How do I get back home?
This is not where you came from.
Yes, I agree. This is not where I came from. I think I need to go visit Mr. Skeleton Dude.
Yeah.
I found Mr. Skeleton Poo.
See you next time.
Goodbye!
Welcome back to Longa's Kingdom.
Welcome back to the wonderful kingdom of Vitadion.
Oh.
Or something. Oh, who's digging? Who's digging? Who's digging?
Me.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, of course. That makes other sense. Ooh. I did not come from here either. Where the hell did I come from? I do not know the way back to my little kingdom. This is troubling me. I dug and I dug and I had a tunnel. But where is the tunnel I dug through? That's the real question. I have no clue where I came from. This is a dilemma.
Where do you come from? Where do you go?
Where you came from. 1 second, let me show you.
Yes, you show me.
Before I do that, I'll take out this.
By the way, Lord Fairy Juice, I shall give you my feathers.
Okay.
And if you have extra string, give me the string so I can upgrade my bow.
What's your sword?
My sword is currently sharpness 1.
Make it sharpness 3.
Well, that's also in the planning.
It's your main goal now, to get sharp 3.
Okay, I shall make it my main goal.
Because you will just slice people apart, right, Kowalski?
Okay, here, take the string then, I'll keep my shitty sword. And I need iron, I need to find iron as well. Kowalski...
Also, Longa, this is for you for later, here.
Yes, I almost got it. Yes, I got it.
It's a sharpness 1 book for later.
Oh, wonderful. Wunderbar.
This is also where you came from, Longa.
What? Oh, I came from down here. I kept going up there. That explains a lot. Suddenly everything is explained. The world makes sense again.
I love you, Longa.
I love me too. But of course I should, because I am the king.
Do you have 2 iron for me?
Yes, I do.
Where do you come from? Where do you go? With Kingdom Longa.
My sword.
I love Longa. This team is good.
I agree, this team is wonderful.
But yeah, I will soon leave this place behind to get apples, I think.
Shall I look for more? I need more iron. I'll look for the irons.
Yeah, we need to go down to the... circle thing now, like in a few minutes. So, if we just get down.
Where? What? Get down where?
In the fat core.
Oh, flat.
Fat core terrain.
Okay, now is the question, how did I... This is where I dug up.
Yeah, I got sharp 2 power 2 and 2 rot. 3 level 2 pieces.
I need 1 more level than I have power 3.
That's nice.
Alright, what else is in my planning here? Alright, I need a new sword, that's it.
Okay guys, so I will dig some gravel, I think.
I have 9 flint.
Oh, give it to me. Give it to me and your feathers.
I also have 60 more feathers.
Give them to me, anyway.
I don't need to go to the toilet.
It's fine.
Where's the anvil? Here's the anvil, and it's the anvil like, yeah. is forever.
So I'll dig up enough flint for our 38 feathers. After longer?
Yes.
Our game plan now is to get done in this cave ASAP, then get up, get apples, get us healed, and then when we have like maybe like 24 gold left, head down Bloodcore, get some diamond armor, maybe get some kills.
Yes, I completely concur.
I'll be right back.
There's a creeper above you there.
Ah, there's a creeper where?
Above you. It's safe, but you kill it soon. Like, it's over there.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. Thank you for the...
You can just pull it up and hit it with, like, 2 hits, I think.
Yeah, yeah. I know. I just need to make sure I'm cooking stuff. Also, where is this stupid...
Ooh.
Ooh. Another bites the royal dust.
That's a three-way fight, I think.
Where is my sword? Where did it go?
Ooh!
Ooh! Oh, not the double kill, though.
Lots of things, though. And of course, Brick got a kill.
Ah! Oh, I got another bow.
That's nice.
There's another creeper here. I'll take him out as well.
Now it's Neon, but it's any use. Oh, man.
What is what on?
It's all good. It's like... It's our inside. That joke.
Alright. Ooh! Purple is gone! There is a worse kingdom than ours! But then again, this is troubling because purple was the last in line. And right before it was our kingdom. We shall not die that easily. I hope.
Who did Brick kill?
Entire purple. Yeah. Pink, purple team is dead, by the way. 80 killed Boisterous, and Brick also killed Ratchet. And Nihon killed Chick before that.
So all the newbies are out?
Something like that, I guess.
Well, that just shows experience always the key to victory.
Definitely. What was I working on? Oh yes, I need more stabby. Stabby, 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 stabby. Wow, shots fired. The royal cannons have been lit. The fuses are burning down. And castles are falling left and right. This is the epic saga of Brick telling the things. Oh wait, it's Dibs telling Greg the things. Regardless, things are happening.
About longer stories.
Well, I'm happy you are satisfied, but it is supposed to be the other way around!
Well, okay, if you think so, it's time to read one out of the shitty jokes in the movie.
Oh boy, I'm in for a treat!
Okay.
Oh, I just realized this is not gonna work. Oh boy, this is a terrible giggle.
To chase people on a bike a lot. It got so bad that I finally had to take his bike away.
Wow. All right, this is a sword I do not have a use for. Do you have more iron, my friend?
17.
Oh, give me all the irons. I need swords. I need to upgrade my royal stabby.
Bad.
That's what I named my sword, by the way, the Royal Stabby.
You always call it something like that, right?
I always call it Mr. Stabby, but this time it is the Royal Stabby. Because this Stabby is special, even to the likes of me. I do not need the shitty sword. Not right now, anyway. Da 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 da. Let's get the sharpness now. Let's combine the good things right here and right now.
I
Please give me a moment so I can upgrade the royal stabby.
What's the sword? Right one.
Oh, I fucked this up. I should not have knit my sword yet. I made a mistake earlier. Because I also used it to kill a zombie, and then I damaged and I fucked up. Oh, wow.
Mistakes so happen. I can make a lot of arrows now.
Wunderbar. You do that, good sir. And distribute the goodness because I have no more arrows.
Yeah, I need two more flint though, fuck that.
Where is all the coal and all the experience? I had a lot of coal and experience over here, apparently.
You're a legend, Longa.
What? Why am I a legend? I have not even perished yet!
Why have you not made boots yet? Make boots.
Because I was upgrading the royal sword, Stabby.
Oh, but make boots.
Wait, you want the diamond boots?
No, you make them for yourself.
Oh, I see. Well, let me upgrade my royal thing first so that I have Stabby Stabby 3.
Kowalski has the best chance to win if you are in full diamond armor.
So that I survive, I see how it is.
Yeah. And you can just go slay and go ham with the sharpness 3 then.
Yes, alright. First, let's upgrade the royal stabby. And I'll rename it again at a later date, I suppose.
Yep.
I am
Kowalski?
I'm sad yeah. Now.
Come here and give me your arrows.
Let's get this sword.
Alright. Here they are.
Longa, arrows please.
Zero.
I have zero arrows.
Okay, then Longa.
Yes. Ooh, those are my royal stabby
yes.
Stabbies.
Kowalski. You get the... Actually, yeah. Yeah, that's fine. You have like 19 more than us now. We have both a stack each. That's fine.
Hey, Lamo.
Give me like 5 or 10 maybe. Just don't care.
If you have any uncooked iron, please put it in the furnace.
So we're gonna leave now.
Yes, we shall. You please take the royal armory.
Huh?
Take the royal armory, you know, the anvil and the enchanted majiggy.
Sure. Where's your diamond boots?
Oh, fine. I shall craft them now, but I didn't have the inventory for them, you know.
Yeah, well, you do it now.
I have yet to enchant the thingies. And here, there's your payment, good sir. 21 redstone, random adish.
Nice.
Thingamajiggies. Okay. Thank anyone you. Have use for protection 1 in Feather Falling?
Nope.
Okay. Nope. Then I'll keep those until I enchant my diamond wonder bars. Unless you have one level.
Kowalski?
Yeah, give it to me.
Yeah. There we go. We need Longa in scary armor to go ham.
Yeah, they need to be scared. They need to see me in full shininess.
But yeah, I really need apples.
Yes.
Okay, let's go up.
Alright, we shall go up right now, right here, at this particular specific moment. You sure you want to pillar up? Yes, you are. Okay.
Anyone took the enchantings?
I took... no. I'll do it now.
Yes, you should take... I told you to take the royal armory, my friend.
Well, I did tell you to...
I know you're a mercenary, but that also involves taking
the
royal commandments. I'm going to collect the skull while I wait for you to make the surface safe.
Well, what? Alright, well, come on.
You're the king, Longa. You're like the beef boy here. The beef boy. The beef boy. Oh yeah, what's
it's
our
safe kingdom? For now.
Is it Longa's kingdom?
Actually, don't go all the way. We have to find another way to dig out.
Holy shit.
Oh! That was so scary! The zombie barely survived. I pop it open. I see a zombie fall on the thing. A dead zombie fall on the side. How about that?
That wasn't a zombie. That was a witch.
Well, it's still trouble.
All right, let's go. No.
Okay. You're already moving in for the kill. Oh my god, why did I yet again... Oh wait, this is my smite sword. I actually did right for a change. I thought I used my royal stabby yet again for mundane murderings.
It helps you. Oh.
By the way.
Keep it out, just put it out. It's just risky here. Unnecessary risk of life and death.
Yes, that it is.
So when we mine wood, just keep all the wood blocks on you because we will need pillaring later.
We will need what later, you say?
Blocks. For pillaring up.
But I have 2 stacks of cobble.
That's not enough.
Good start, but yeah. Kowalski, we need the forest now. I mean the biome.
Alright, His Royal Highness once again sees the light of night.
Okay, where do we go, Ferry? Wanna go where I went, or...?
Ferry leads the way, Ferry leads the
you
way.
You had a forest, though. I only had a roof forest.
Alright.
Let's find a forest.
Yeah, I also found a roofed forest, that's and fine. I was happy that I did survive the meeting with the roofed forest without taking damage back then.
Let's follow Kowalski and be a bit quiet in case of finding as a team, you know.
Alright.
That's too quiet.
Okay. Let's say la.
La.
Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, si, do.
Careful.
Lava.
Ooh, I love lava. When my enemies are swimming in it.
So our team name? Longest Kingdom? Or what is it?
Let's leave the team name until we figure out how we die, so that everybody who sees the intro and sees the team names wonders.
The biome, yeah. Somewhere around here, I saw the team, by the way, just saying. But they died so far, so yeah. Let's just run away until we get a forest and get ourselves healed up again.
Yes, sir. I shall follow your commandments. Mercenary General Ferry
you
first.
Do you have to jump down here?
I don't know. I mean,
village.
I see a forest there. What? Why did you jump down?
Wait, why shouldn't I?
Village over here.
Is there
forest.
A forest up there?
Yes, there's a forest up here.
Okay, I'm coming up.
You no longer?
Yes, I'm behind you.
I will go over here in the village. Can you start chopping down?
Shall I cut down things? Yes, I can.
Yes.
I'm good at cutting the things. Not wrists, but just the things. What shall I throw out? This will go here. Need myself a proper pickaxe. Because that's what matters in this life. Jester, are you in the nearby vicinity?
Yeah.
Alright, keep a lookout on any suspicious individuals who are trying to ruin the kingdom.
So I'm not going to cut down stuff, or...?
Well, you can, but just keep an eye out. I mean, I figured you had a good perch where you were standing, right on the edge of death.
By the way, I saw that village earlier, but I didn't see a blacksmith or a library, so I just didn't go for it.
I did not explore too much on my first day. All I saw were terrible, terrible wood forest skeletons who tried to put arrows in my eye sockets. And this royal king can say with certainty that that is not how the king is supposed to go through his days. Does this royal king amuse you?
No, I just thought you have all you're trying to make space in the inventory. That's why I was laughing.
I see. Well, merry jester of mine, how about you tell us one more of your corny jokes while you're cutting shit down?
Right. One second. Let me find one. What is the difference between a snowman and a snowwoman?
2 letters?
No, snowballs.
What? Snow what? Oh.
Snowballs.
Yeah, I figured it.
I guess it is above your average. Please do continue. You amuse me.
The best one was still the one with the poo.
Yeah, when none of us were recording.
In here again, guys.
Okay, fairy.
Yes?
What is the difference between a snowman and a snowwoman?
I don't know. Moan and moaning.
Snowballs.
Okay. I thought you meant moaning, because, you know.
No. Wait, have you ever heard a snowman mourn? A moan?
Do we have apples yet?
Two.
Okay, need both, please.
Three.
Give me them, please. I'm scared. Where are they?
I threw them down. Where you were. Oh! Where did they go?
I have them. Okay, that's fine. I think one just, like, I think I just, like, picked up one randomly.
Ooh.
How many apples do you have, Longa?
I have zero, but I found one on the ground just now. So, that makes one.
What's going here? Give me a go, please.
And this is the end of this episode. And then in the next episode, we shall be victorious. Welcome back to the epic conquest of Longavita's kingdom and all of his merry, merry compatriots. The bard who tells the best jokes ever, the mercenary who takes damage left and right, and the one who has already been forgotten.
Yeah, GG.
Peace by who?
Well, peace by dead.
More like peace by easy.
Well, that does not work when it does not involve you, my jester.
But I said it, so it does involve me.
No, but that's not how jokes work.
Apple?
Yep. So, do you guys have gold left on you?
No.
No, I gave you my all.
Then we have enough left for one healing now. And one gapple on me.
Well, that's unfortunate.
Well, I'm still cutting down trees, because we need more apples.
We will get more gold down there. Unless people have been there, like, 10 times, which they have. So we are, like, we'll run through, like, and already do the thing, because we are late to the party. Trust me, we really are late to the party.
Yes, we
late
are.
Late to the party.
If you're bored, come to my village, it's pretty awesome.
Well, I saw it earlier, but there was no, blacksmith or library, so I just left it be.
But I claimed it for the name of our glorious king.
Ah, wonderful.
I named it Longerland.
Longerland? Shouldn't you name it Vita Village? I think that makes more sense.
Vita Village?
Vita Village.
Sure.
Where the people are the life of the town. Oh, who the hell's hitting me? That's a skeleton. That scared the shit out of me. Oh, apple.
Where's the Enderman? Here? With creepers.
I do not know. I wish I knew, but I do not know.
I saw it on the S-line. So we can leave now. We can explore the lower part.
Oh, shall we?
Yeah, we can.
Okay, fine. We shall explore the lower parts of our society.
But first I'll actually claim the land here with the longer pumpkin.
You do that.
Beautiful.
Alright, shall we depart?
One second, I gotta touch some inventory shit. Let's see, yes,
no.
Let us leave.
Alright, where shall we go? Lord Ferry, lead the way.
One second. Let's just jump down somewhere here. Not over here.
Oh, in the corner here.
As you can see, I jumped over there.
I will jump here. So, now we're in the danger zone, just saying. The danger zone.
And what is dangerous about it? Please do tell.
People might be here.
Mobs and players.
Longer, what's your health?
My health is 17.
Here, eat it. Eat this.
Ah, I need inventory space. No.
I'm gonna clear it now. Clear inventory now.
Yes, I shall.
Well, Quoth and I will explore this side here.
Take the bones, don't need the birch, I think. Or maybe I do. Don't need the axe. Most of it is blocks. Except for this stuff.
Quoth?
Yeah?
Wanna explore over there, the ravine?
Sure.
Take a peek there for gold and diamonds.
Where did you go? I lost you. Where are you?
Longer,
oh,
right.
There.
Where are you going? Oh god, fairy.
Careful.
I'll take a peek.
Shouldn't it be your king who takes the peek?
Yeah, sure.
Think here.
Take a peek, man. So our goal now is to get more diamond stuff for you, Longer.
Yes, more diamond stuff.
Our goal. So you have 3 now on you or 2 diamonds on you?
I currently have 4 on me.
Okay, one more and you can get a helmet.
Or should I save for the pants?
There you go, same.
I've got a cave over here. Do we want to go into this cave?
Yes, we do.
Okay, how about you explore and I'll get all the coal.
Just explore the cave.
Well, I need the level so I can actually get grades, you know?
That's not gold. We need more gold for more healing. We have light right now. We're all fully. Also priority, get more gold.
Yes. Gold is always useful. Ooh, like this gold here.
Or like this gold here.
I think my royal cave has ended in this corner.
I usually have some clothes.
Shut
but
up.
For you, I'll keep it open.
Shut up.
If you need a water source still.
No. Not anymore.
You know, there's still like 8 teams in the game. Like only one.
Yeah, that's quite crazy.
This place goes up too far.
I mean, on the other hand, whoever goes to 0.1...
It only goes up over there, Kowalski.
Probably having a big advantage over every other team.
Oh, lapis. I need that for my levels. I assume it is you I see running over there.
Yeah, maybe.
Just the shifty.
Why? Jumped just now. Yeah, it was you. I saw Blinky Blink. At the same time, I saw the. Where shall I go next?
I need to find a place that goes down and not up.
That's on one cave here. Diamonds! One diamond. Hey! Okay.
Wonderful.
I got your...
Oh! Shit!
The last piece for your helmet.
Wonderful. I took more damage. That was not very smart of me.
What's your health?
Oh, I took one heart.
And longer, if you're in melee range of somebody, just go melee and just slay them. Just hammer your
Hey, don't forget your strength.
Yeah.
Yes, I know.
Do you have sharp 3 yet?
I have sharp 3, but I do not have anything beyond that.
That's great. Sharp 3 is all you need, pretty much. That's very nice, longer.
Very nice!
We need that longer. Again.
I also found 12 more gold.
Nice. Longer, again, just one more time to say it. If you are in close range of somebody, just destroy them, slice them apart. Maybe not with brick, like 10 blocks away from you, because he will like both from you, but all other guys, just go melee and just slay them.
Yeah, everyone else is a big noob.
Yeah. Essentially, yes.
So which one should I run away from again?
Shadow Break.
Ah. The kings themselves might be difficult as well, but, you know, it's just a gamble then. If you kill them, the other guys will get poisoned, so... Keep in mind that we live to serve you.
Yes. And talking about serving, yes, what did you call me just now?
Your Majesty?
That's what you're supposed to call me, yes. I will accept it.
The one who is like the sun for me.
I'm your son, your lord, your god. I'm your one
master.
Reason for existing.
Yes, you are, master.
Wait, does that mean you are my bastard?
I shouldn't.
Can I have the anvil?
Yes.
I hear so much lava around here. I shall find it and I shall be succeed. Oh, there is water
succeeded.
Here. It's close enough. This king shall come towards you!
Can you also put down the enchanting table?
Right. Where was I? what the fuck? Can you let your king in on the joke, please?
He just trying to make it as hard as possible for me to get enchants.
Ah, I see. Wait, where are the enchants?
In the ceiling, over here.
What the fuck? Jester! Oh, wait,
what do you
jester.
Mean?
Why the fuck are you taking a jester's job?
It's my life. Sorry, master.
Who needs healing?
Longer.
Oh, I also have 12 more gold.
Oh,
need
I need
helmet. No.
I need healing. Yes.
Longer. What's your helmet?
My helmet is currently protection 1.
Give it to me.
I shall give it to you. Alright, another gapple. Shall I eat it or does someone else eat it?
Well, you eat it. To be at full, right?
Yes. That is the idea, yes. Alright, that has been taken care of. Next step is to start upgrading my royal sword again. Because I need sharpness 4. At some point.
Kowalski, what's your bow? Power 3?
Yeah.
It's up here. I keep
yeah,
finding.
I need some more levels for that. Berry juice is a loser. Hey, you suck. I hate you.
Hey, come on, don't just stop talking.
Come on. I'm gonna keep going. They know we're here.
This
I can't. Want to cook.
And they can't do much because they're whims.
Is that Zaki?
Yeah, fucking yes, it is Zaki.
Yeah. Is
Taki is a free kill.
Ganga, put it on this thing. Look at me.
What do I?
Ganga.
Yes. What?
Your fucking helmet.
I do not have it in my inventory. Fine. I'll make a new one. Screw you guys and your royal jokes. Are you happy now?
Yes, I am.
What was I working on?
Anyone got one more iron for me? Oh, I just took it. Bunga?
Yes.
What do you want with this sharpness 5 sword? Why did you throw it at me, Bunga?
I do not know. Why did I? Maybe Bolsky? I wanted you to be well armored.
Yeah.
What's your level?
2.
Okay. Bunga, what's your level?
1.
Okay. Need to leave soon.
Do you know the way back?
I think so.
Alright.
Keep in mind there's Zaki and Fire somewhere here.
Do you still need that up there?
Boss, no. You can have the ammo, please? Because in 5 levels I can make power 3. Leave now, I guess, right?
Every other way.
Longer, where are you? Okay, here.
Let's go for free low kills on Zaki.
Yeah, fucking Zaki's a fucking piss ass noob.
8, 10, negative 500, 400.
1810 minus 530. Lick my balls. That was a scroll, right?
Yes, that it is.
Good. Well then.
Oh, does anyone have an apple?
I have a gapple.
And a normal apple?
Nope. I have a normal apple.
Can you give it to me once we're...
safe? If you stop moving, safe. I'll give it.
So...
yes.
Game plan, let's... oh, Dips is fighting against Raider, I think.
Because they both just lost health, or...?
Yeah. Hey guys, follow me.
Mop took damage.
Okay, ready? Longer?
Mop and Zarky, I think, maybe. Think.
Longer, ready?
Yes. 4.
Just dash, like, run after me. Fast.
I can do that.
That means, that usually should mean they must have been in this ravine though, not above that.
Yeah.
Or in this flat core thingy.
We should be a bit quiet now. Spider.
Are we going on the roof?
Yeah. Which, yeah? Just go on this side here.
I wouldn't be surprised if they just ran, to be honest.
I think so, but let's move across this forest and be quiet then. Like, and maybe, yeah. Let's say holding the water bucket means attention. Okay?
Do you know that?
Bossy too?
Yeah.
Cobblestone?
It won't be very useful if you are never looking at each other, though, so...
We could also just fire the fireworks. Careful! Careful if you jump! We'll have to jump after longer.
You're talking Jess, alright. I don't see any gold here.
Me neither. Must have been taken. Behind you, Polsky, behind you.
Holy moly.
Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Welcome
Holy
back.
Shit, that was so close, longer.
Episode 6, we on the 100 now. On the hunt for more gear for our King Longa.
Let's go around us.
And for gold. But I'm sure we won't find any because it's quite far
away.
Up
there. They went up there at one point.
Inside there, yeah.
Oh, that's where I went up.
We have been teams here earlier because of all the zombies burning and the leaves. Okay, keep quiet now.
Mama?
That's me!
No! Please!
No!
Charge, my royal underlings! Please!
Your kingdom has blood!
What? Not that dark, eh?
Longer go in.
I've got nowhere to go. This is terrible.
Where's your boy? Your king.
I don't have one. I don't have anything. Please. Jesus. Sorry. God.
GG, Zaki.
There's no God.
You're right. There isn't.
Anyone got gold?
I am your god.
I think you may or may not have hit me once longer.
No, I didn't.
Alright, then I just took 5 hearts from him.
Did anyone get apples? Oh, a head.
No.
I have a head. But I don't have the gold for it.
Oh, nice, you got a... True, what's your... yeah, Kowalski. Eat this. If you're at...
Does it heal 3 or 4?
3.
I'm so happy I wasted 8 more lives renaming the stupid thing after I made a W3.
What do I want to say? Yeah, good job. First kill, right?
Yeah.
Woo!
Happy.
Come on. I tried.
Backing
off there. And that took me like.
Does anybody have level 5 yet?
Huh?
Does anyone have level 5?
I
have level 8. I have level 8.
Oh, nice. Can you be so kind to me and combine these things. Put the used one first.
Yeah, I know how it goes. But the used one first?
No, sorry.
That makes no sense.
I was testing you. Thanks, man. That team is kind of destroyed.
By the way, did you see him before I showed you my water bucket, or?
No.
Did you even realize that?
Well, yeah, I saw him before. I saw you stop and then I saw the movement and I was like, yep.
But good job, guys. Now let's proceed with this.
Thank you, my loyal royal jester. Loyal royal jester.
I see
jester.
A base up there.
Base? Oh, yeah. Is there anything special up there?
A shaman table and anvil.
Got a hit. But Saki, oh, there are no gods.
Fairy.
Are we exploring this?
You know, I think we could just wait here because somebody will get back for the anvil and chat table, maybe.
If they hear us, they'll run.
That's a bit quiet. Well, this explored. Let's just head out again.
I'm so sorry.
You're not. So in case we need to like to fall back, that's like this is our last safety place, okay?
Gotcha. That was not funny, Royal Jester.
What do you mean? I just tried to block.
Shh. It's an example to you.
You know that they can hear whispering as good as normal talk.
Made a 90 degree turn in midair.
Wanna go up?
Over here in the corner.
Oh, that's actually so smart, sorry.
With water, you mean?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, thanks. That though.
Let's go. Do we have to go down again? Or up?
Down again. Let's keep the circle.
Alright.
Because there's like still 8 units left on the map at least, so I think it's too early for us to close into the inner circle.
Yes.
Oh fucking.
I've got an arrow in my shoulder.
Did you see the staircase?
We're going up, right? Soon.
Good. Who cares? Oh, yeah, this one is nice.
Oh, another staircase.
They're everywhere. Thanks, boys!
To Kowalski and Longer. Mm-hmm. By waterbugged, I meant just like do this.
Oh.
I didn't mean holding it.
Well, you did say hold it.
I you know, it's huge. Oh, this was mob.
Ipscraft is mob?
Joey taking damage. Taking damage. Healing.
Cyan versus slime.
so just saying. In season 11, I was...
Look here, look here. Did you throw this away?
Oh.
Probably just a junk pile, but...
So it's... The spread inside, so it's not mob. But yeah, in my last season, I walked around the corner up here, looking for names on there. It worked, actually.
There's, wanna go get more apples? Because there's...
It might be up here as well, over here. Just follow me.
I do know what I mean, right? A swamp.
Yeah. It's a ladder here.
I got it. I've got it.
Yeah.
The king has gotten access to the royal elevation.
I said say another king.
Oh, it's still here. Wanna cut down on some more trees?
Yes.
I have lost my royal axe.
Same.
I still have one, but it's nearly broken.
I can't stay alert.
Holy crap! Be careful you don't walk off. I thought it was water.
I guess since my axe broke, it's time
for a new axe.
For another joke.
Yes, for the east torches.
Oh, I know a joke. You said your axe broke, right? Well, that means it's time for a new woman at long last.
Yeah. Oh man. Not judging you.
Sorry, the jester is rubbing off on me. Yeah, you indeed, I agree.
Did you get any apples?
One.
Every time someone is joining.
Oh, I think I already did that last time. I'm amazing for having done that last time.
Are you okay, Fairy?
Sand. the way, it's almost meet up. No gold left, right.
No, wanna go down again?
And to call my jokes bad.
Yeah, we should go down again and maybe get some gold. I have only one gapple on me right now and two apples.
I have four apples.
That's I have no gapple and one apple.
Let's get some good stuff going.
This is a good place to go down. Let's go!
My king, you've lost your axe again.
Yes, I know.
Time for a new one.
Exactly.
Oh, holy.
That's a ravine, but it's fully explored.
Ah. Leave me alone, you stupid bitches. In fact, my axe broke doesn't mean I want spiders. That's my next concubine.
Why are you so quiet? Are you at the ravine?
It was explored. There's torches down there.
Yeah, I saw the light, so I figured.
I checked it out. Be quiet again now. Might find somebody soon. So gold counter, I have 2 gold on me.
0.
7.
Yeah, wait, does that mean we can make one more gapple?
Yes.
Because I would need one.
So I'm gonna give me 6 gold. Oh. Here. Bosk here. Ooh, my wingnut. Great ever wingnut. Interesting.
Oh, wing out of that one.
Very interesting indeed.
I'll get some TNT here. Second. Don't mind me.
Well, that's it for our healing, so if anyone wants to come, now is the right time.
Best.
How much did he lose? Oh, not much.
I healed once. It's like I lost 2 hearts and gained 2 hearts. So I basically just wasted a gapple.
Figures.
Wanna go on the other side, or so?
Could be.
Yeah. And again, meetup will take a long time because,
I'm just saying because the other side... You scared me longer.
How did I scare you?
I don't know.
I'm being silent.
But you were running next to me and I didn't expect that.
Well, you stopped suddenly.
These forests are so insane. There's creepers everywhere. I'm fine this time though. At this rate, we will run into a team.
The only question is, do we want to be down here for that or?
A bit more, yeah.
Oh fuck, I lost you too.
No, we didn't.
Oh, there you are.
Just use your thing.
You have a firework.
Oh yeah, I have some still in my hotbar.
That's smart.
I haven't got them on my hotbar at all. I probably should. Oh, creepers. Lava!
I'm going to the right, to the wall again.
I'm stuck in the forest.
Ah, hey, just go to the right.
Just saying, it's almost me up. We should leave soon and head to 00 soon.
I'm well aware, I'm well aware.
Wanna get up here then, or no?
In a second. Yeah, sure. Over here, it was lower.
1 second, let's look into this. Oh, it's explored.
Behind you, Benji.
Yeah, I saw it.
Yeah, sorry, he approached while I was taking a sip of water. Let's not accidentally strafe, because I've done that once, and right at the top I walked right off again. It would be bad.
Be quiet. Very tense. Meet him now. He's a zombie, by the way. Zombie see galore. Welcome back. Just give me a second. So, I think some teams will still wait, but yeah, let's head over this way. Guys, no matter what happens, I enjoyed being your teammate, your compadre.
Yes, likewise, likewise.
Same.
Likewise. I am satisfied with the team I picked. Even with the one that has already been forgotten, I'm satisfied with.
Yeah, I like TV with him for the first
time. I was just dying.
I see it. I cannot watch the dab.
What is that sound?
Yeah, the trees are here.
But you heard it, right? Oh no, that's Longa's keyboard. Oh, yours?
Fine. Okay, we're past the first circle, guys.
Give me a sec, give me a sec, give me a sec. Need blocks on my bar again. This hill scares me.
See which one there?
No.
Over here. This side is safe.
Alright.
Geronimo.
Which?
Let's see, maybe I dropped something nice.
Yes. Oh yes.
Oh god, awesome.
Right.
Health potion.
Take it.
Oh. I mean, you should have it probably.
No. Longer, what's your health?
No, don't. You guys, longer, keep it. You guys keep it. You guys
longer,
keep
what's
it.
Your health? Longer, my what's health. Your health?
My health is currently 18 and a half.
Kowalski, I agree. It's Longer's now. Longer.
What?
If you get lower, take it.
Okay.
Moving on then.
Who just killed? Should be axed out by flows.
Yeah.
Still no kill for him. Poor guy.
Hey,
was he a kill?
Sugarcane.
I don't think we need that anymore.
Meet up, by the way, just saying. Gold. By me.
I make the rules. I break the rules. Hey. It's pretty good. What are you saying?
Wolski is chased by a slime of epic proportion.
Head up here, guys. Oh, wait, but we are very close now. 0-0. 10. So.
Yeah, we are.
Do it. Move, Shooter.
Move quietly. Down. Quietly. Ah. Move quietly. And when we get up there, stay on the border for a while and like walk around it and maybe catch a team that just built it up, you know?
Yeah, yeah, I know.
Oh, yeah.
Good job there. Hey, good job, nice.
Someone was here a second ago.
Yeah. Let's circle around the center for a second. Maybe like, yeah. Need to move there. Just be quiet for a second and, yeah, you know. If we see somebody up there, then we can go up there. All healing so much.
Am I breathing? Oh.
Next. Yeah, I saw a guy over there. Let's go, guys. I think it's their fight. We can clean up, maybe.
Mo?
Yeah, it's purple.
Oh, wow, hi, you guys just peeked your little head off.
Shot one.
Poisoned longer.
Nice.
Oh, beautiful.
Well played.
I don't know how long. Rush in longer.
Shot one.
He's still poisoned.
Longer, rush in. Longer, go in.
Shot one.
Longer, rush in.
Watch out, Klaus.
Shot one.
I hit him. I hit him. I almost hit blues. Jackson, don't die. Nice. Fuck. Good job, guys. Shot him. Watch behind. Okay, nice shot, Flues.
Right.
I have so many arrows.
There's gold here. There's a head. There's someone down there.
I have healing pot.
GG, guys.
Well played.
GG.
You did good. You guys did good.
Nice potion. Alpala checks.
And oh yeah, the drugstore, the potion was like.
I have some arrows.
Yeah.
I got Fairy's Head as well. I got two gold. Here,
how many do you have, Jackson?
Oh, there's unsmelted gold. I have like none. Well, I have. Okay. Oh, I got 20.
Here's Longa. Hi, Longa.
Hello.
Hey, you got kills on me. You got it.
Yeah. I got fat.
Well, anyway, I think we should take this to TS because I think they can still hear us at the cords within the game.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Should probably take this to TS. So
indeed.
Good game.
TS, it is.